So, memes have got the same problem as genes. What is the equivalent of abiogenesis? Where did memes come from?